Jane.
Skyhooks, I suppose.
Seagulls. Look, the place is full of them. I'm going to take a long silken string. I'm going to tie one end of it around a seagull's neck.
Then I'm going to loop the other end to the stem of the peach.
Then I'll get another seagull
and do the same thing again.
And then another.
And another.
Absurd!
Hold that!
Dash! How can a few seagulls lift an enormous thing like this into the air with all of us as well?
There is no shortage of seagulls. Look for yourselves. We may need 400, 500, maybe even 1,000. I don't know. I shall simply go on hooking them up to the stem of the peach until we have enough to lift us. It's like balloons. You give someone enough balloons to hold, I mean, really enough, then up he goes. And a seagull has far more lifting power than a balloon does. Only we have the time to do it.
You are absolutely off your peg. How do you propose to get a loop or string around a seagull's neck? I suppose you're going to fly up there and do it yourself?
The girl's dotty.
Be quiet and let her finish. Go on, Jane, how would you do it?
With
faith.
Why, a worm, of course. Seagulls love worms. Didn't you know that? And luckily for us, we have here the fattest, juiciest earthworm there is.
You can stop right there.
Go on.
Go on, Jane.
The seagulls have already spotted him. That's why there's so many of them flying around. They dare not come down to get him while we're all standing here. So this is what we'll do.
Stop. I won't do it. I refuse.
My dear, you're going to be eaten up anyways. So what difference does it make whether it's sharks or seagulls?
I won't do it.
Why don't we hear what the plan is first?
I don't give a poop what the plan is. I won't be pecked to death by a bunch of seagulls.
You will be a martyr. I shall respect you for the rest of my life.
But he won't have to give his life. Now listen to me. This is what we'll do.
Why, it's absolutely brilliant.
Oh, I shall be pecked to death.
Of course you won't.
I will. I know I will. And I won't even be able to see them coming because I have no eyes.
Oh, I won't let them touch you. I promise I won't. But we've got to hurry.